First down.
Play handoff. Franklin running wild. Plenty of room for Jonathan Franklin. Still on his feet. He's going to take it to the house. Touchdown UCLA. 74 yards for Franklin. Handoff Franklin. Here he goes. He's got one.
Down Franklin with running room, and Jonathan Franklin still going, and he hops and gets close to the first down. Henry Anderson grabbed him, but that's an 11-yard gain.
We're back to ball game. Franklin turns the leg, second level. The outward run by Jonathan Franklin, but it really is stop here. Third down, Franklin, first down and more. Jonathan Franklin.
So first down at the 49, opening drive for UCLA. Franklin down between the tackles.
UCLA now after the timeout following two injured players. Franklin's got room. Franklin with a great cut, and Franklin finishes.
First and goal now with the Utah 9-yard line.
Here's the tackle. Franklin looking in right at the line of scrimmage
and still picked up 6 yards inside the five.
Tonight he gains 32 on the play.
Back to Franklin, who again for the most part has been stymied tonight, but he makes another good cut and another first down for Jonathan Franklin.
So UCLA first down and just a third carry, but Jonathan Franklin big yardage, and Colorado's tackling not good. Franklin takes it for 28 yards. Let's see if they notice that from the box. Want to run something at it.
Second down and five. And this time, Franklin down the sideline. He's got wheels. And Franklin gets deep into Nebraska territory. Jonathan Franklin.
Short second down, and UCLA keeping it on the ground. Gets the first. Franklin.
Short. Looks like they need a foot.
Breaks it 15, and he pulls his way out of bounds to the 12-yard line.
First down at the end of the 24. Now Franklin. Jonathan Franklin still running. Wow, Jonathan Franklin running right through Chase Thomas.
Big Ben runs out left. Franklin gets the throw to the right. Two, and his final Apparently it takes a lineman to bring him down.
Second down at 13 at the 17-yard line for Hundley. And Hundley gives it up. Here's Franklin again. Jonathan Franklin eating up the Stanford defense as he gets to midfield. And the mayor rumbling. That's a gain of 31.
30 points, you might want to, you have to consider whether you keep him in or not.
Franklin's still in the game as well, so Jim Moore, at least right now, taking nothing for granted. Franklin busts up, and that's going to get him over 100 for the night.
Second and nine. Jonathan Franklin stays on his feet, touchdown Woods. A flag on the play.
Forcing the big play for the Cornhuskers at that point.
Second down and four. Franklin again. Outside. And Franklin breaks his tackle. And gets down to 12. Look at the leverage on this run by Jonathan Franklin. Will Compton stopped it.
Now Jim Moore coached the Atlanta Falcons, and Ward Dunn was there. And he makes a comparison. Look at how he gets his hand down and keeps his balance. And Jonathan Franklin reminds him of Ward Dunn.
I thought Marquise Lee did not go into the curl zone where Matt Barkley expected him to be. Wasn't available for the pass.
Franklin around the corner. First down and more. And Franklin down at the USC 40. A 22-yard gain.
All right, thank you, Patrick. Watch out. Breakaway. Franklin. And he's popped out of bounds inside the 25 by Keelan Johnson.
Good job. He gets the best shots.
Franklin running. Franklin still going. Jonathan Franklin takes it all the way. Now close to the 10-yard line. A lot of trash being talked on the field in Westwood. Franklin. And Franklin. First down.
Number one, Nebraska came to town and left without that Franklin.
Jonathan Franklin trying to lead the Huskers. And he'll get to the 22. The SC defense desperately needs to get off the field on this third down. Huskers flips it out. Franklin,
first down!
Wow! What an extra effort by the man!
Fields and Moss, and comes down with a first down catch.
14 first downs for the Bruins already. And Jonathan Franklin, throwing inside, touchdown! UCLA! Stanford play. Up the sideline. Franklin cuts it inside. Franklin still good. Down at the 20. Jonathan Franklin.
UCLA with Noel Mazzoni at the controls. Playing the best way they know how.
Franklin. And Franklin still running. He gets a first down. Leonard William finally got to it. It's hard going for these kids. 29-27 out of the backfield, Franklin. And Franklin still running, spinning. Jonathan Franklin putting on a show in LA.
You can throw the ball up for grabs inside your own red zone.
Franklin, touchdown, Bruins.
Show good awareness of that. Gets the snap in time. Big hole.
Right up the middle of the street. That looked like he was going in. Or excuse me, Franklin looked like he was going in. He's saying he went down on top of a player, not onto the ground. You got the screen set up on the left. This is Franklin. Nice job. Terrific job. And Franklin is out inside. Now they say touchdown. Touchdown, UCLA.
Right here. First down. Outside. Up the sideline. The man is running. Touchdown.
Hundley hands it off. Franklin runs around. Franklin wants to stay in bounds with the blocker. Franklin still going. Flag on the play.
Jonathan Franklin, exciting to watch. Gets Jeff Bach out in front of him. Just can come on a dime, and the explosion to go from zero to full speed. Excited to watch this guy run. He's the next level back.
As the crowd knows, right away, that run alone has elevated Franklin. He has passed tonight, now Gaston Green, but over the course of this year, he's passed 8 to 10 superb runners.